My name is Margaret, and today is October 25th, 2018, and welcome to today's edition of Cardinal Connection. Tomorrow's breakfast will be muffin chocolate chip, breakfast banana bread, strawberry banana yogurt, graham crackers, cereal cinnamon toast crunch, cereal Cheerios bowl pack. Today's lunch will be baked ziti,
garlic Texas toast,
chicken fillet on a bun,
ham and cheese chef salad,
roasted red potatoes,
broccoli,
farm school steamed squash,
mixed green salad,
and pineapple tidbits. Today's weather will be partly cloudy with a high 59 and a low 41 with a 20% chance of precipitation. Good morning, CGE. This is Margo with a few words of wisdom. Did you ever sit down to eat a meal with someone he or she chewed with her mouth open? Could you ever see her food? Could it be enough to make you lose your appetite? That's why table manners are so important. When we have good table manners, that says we are respectful to others at the table. Good table manners say, I'm a considerate person. I will come to the table on time. I won't be selfish and eat more than my fair share. I won't act goofy and play with food someone worked hard for me to cook. Today and every day, be the best you can be and be respectful to a person and pay attention to your table manners. With something to think about, this is Margo. Make it a great day or not, the choice is yours.
This Friday is our Pink Out Walk-a-thon. Make sure you wear as much pink as you can. We're raising money for breast cancer. Hope you have a great day.
Next Friday is our fall dance.
November 1st is our skate night for the month.
Schools across the nation look different today. Keeping our schools safe also looks different. Rowan Salisbury School System is starting a campaign for students and staff. We must start talking. In an effort to keep our schools safe, see something, say something must come first.
Ever seen someone in the hallway that looks like they need help? I have. I did nothing. When I got home, more I thought about it, more I know I should have said something. Why wouldn't you report an effort to help that person?
Sometimes it's hard to talk about what I see in the hallways. See something, say something allows me to report the things I see and makes me feel like I play a part in school safety.
I feel safe at school, but I know there are issues that need reporting. The See Something, Say Something campaign can give students a way to report issues and problems.
We as students have to take control of our schools. We have a big role in how we change the environment of our school's atmosphere. Why wouldn't we talk about what we see? Why would you keep it to yourself and not share it?
We as teachers and students are asked to construct our own learning environment. With See Something, Say Something, we are given the opportunity to be a part of something just as important.
So I had this friend at school whose car wouldn't start. Of course I helped him out. So why wouldn't I help keep him safe at school? If I see something, I need to say something. See Something, Say Something helps me keep my friends safe and gives me the power to make change without worrying about the repercussions.
Harassment.
Drugs.
Bullying. Discrimination.
Weapons.
Depression.
Keep our schools safe.
If you see something, say something.
Right here's a doozy, straight out the horror movie. But now we want. after me.
I know you're in the house.
I'm hanging in the graveyard.
Let me hear you.
I need to hear you.
All the mummies.
Let me hear you say TP.
TP.
And all the zombies.
Zombies.
Let me hear you say brains.
Brains.
And all the werewolves. Let me hear you say hairy palms.
Hairy palms.
And all the ghosts. Let me hear you say boo.
Ooh.
Let me see your monster moves.
See your monster moves.
Thank you for watching Cardinal Connections. Do what you do best, that's SOAR. Have a great day!
Okay, all fourth and fifth graders, if you want to be on the news crew, there is the QR code to apply. So hit the pause button or have your teacher to hit the pause button to scan and apply away. Remember, if you get accepted, you are not allowed to sign up for another elective.